tonight, me and Elliot are going back into the mental asylum. The bottom line is, last time we went into the mental asylum, tried to make a video, and out of nowhere, these bricks and rocks were thrown. We heard a weird voice. We need answers.
Yeah.
One person said, as I'm sure you're all aware, there is only one building remaining of mental asylum. Do not go anywhere near it. We decided to without really thinking, and I've been physically pushed away. That evening, I took a shower to come out and find bruises on my back in the clear and definite form of handprints.
And that's where we're going.
That is where we're going. That's where we've been.
It's okay. Yes, many people died here that were completely messed up in the head and were potential serial killers.
We need to focus on the normal, not the paranormal.
I'm good. I'm so ready.
B.
Oh my god.
Mate, it's a bee.
I'm so scared of bees, mate. I'm so scared of bees.
Alright. We are entering. Showing down here.
Jesus, we might shine it on the church.
I can lead the way. We come in peace, and that is all.
Fuck, 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 mate,
you need to.
Mate.
Okay. We are currently entering a pretty non-scary bloody forest. Right, mate. We're in control here. We come peacefully. Please. We come peacefully. Wow. That is some scary shit. Jeez. Keep it going. We are the boys. Right, boys and girls, we are now approaching dogs. Mate, shine some light on here. Sorry. Well, that wasn't here last time. Mate. No. No. This entrance. They've completely sealed the whole premises. You are taking the piss. No. Do not tell me that's the only way bloody in. Mate. What's that then? Hello? Yes. Oh, there's two of them.
A few moments later.
Oh, God. My life.
Wait, can you not get in?
Nah, they've like bricked it all up.
You can do it. Do it for those trousers.
Alright, so pretty much, boys and girls, tomorrow we are gonna come back with a ladder. Alright? Cool.
Tonight, this ends. Here we have the saviour of our video.
It's literally just not long enough. That is nowhere near long enough.
Okay, so basically the ladder just wasn't long enough. We've basically got no choice but to come back another day. Buy a longer ladder, but we're not gonna give up. That's the thing I wanna stress. We're gonna get this done.
Oh, we're getting in there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Come on. That's the bro code. Baby gave me head,
that's a low blow. Damn, she made me weak when she deep throw. Wait! So, we have just arrived outside the mental asylum. Take a look at the new equipment, alright? 20-foot long ladder, okay? And then over here, we've got four state-of-the-art sandbags. And the final verdict is... We come via peace, and that is all. Watch these floorboards, mate. They could cave in. Mate, I can't believe we're back in this bloody mental asylum. Oh my God. Jeez, that is instant down to the ground floor. What's down here then? Pretty good floor.
Why is there a vest on there?
Why is there a dodgy vest? Oh, I should not be walking on it, that is correct. And here. Okay, why is there a rope? Mate!
Well, that don't look bloody suspicious.
What, with two torches, you don't want to cast a shadow. Like, when I'm behind you, because I get two hands.
Right. What's in here? Gorgeous. Oh my God. It is the infamous room. What the f*** has happened over there then? And that is exactly what we are currently standing on. Sorry. That's dodgy. Blood?
That's blood, isn't it?
Shut the f*** up, that's blood.
Surely.
I'm crazy. Isn't it mental? That is exactly where it all happened before. That is exactly... Mate, we should quickly go and show in that room. Like, show down there. And in there, flip my life, that is the upstairs that just has fully caved in. Look, show up here, there's the stairs, and round here is the window that is now completely bricked up. Right mate, give us some lighty. Where the bloody hell has that even come from? That just wasn't even here last time. I swear. Mate, shut the f*** up. Isn't that that Ouija board that kid left? That's now burnt. Because they would have burnt it. They would have burnt it, wouldn't they?
Oh. Yeah.
Or somehow it set itself alight. No, I don't want to talk about that shit. I don't know if I want to touch that, mate. I'm not going to touch that. Ah, f***.
Mate. No. Don't. Don't.
I need to calm down, mate. I actually seriously do.
Yeah.
Alright, they're both set up.
Let's do what we came to do.
Have a quick look outside. It all seems okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, you got it. Where should we do it though? That's the thing. I don't know where to do it. Wait. Look in
here.
Okay. Even then, like, it's still... Oh, just...
No, what's happened?
I just... Oh my god. Shit.
What do we do? Do we need to...
No, it's cool. I must have just literally like pricked the glass or something. Wait, is it gonna focus?
You
got it. Oh, that hurts so much.
Mate, it's gushing.
Yeah, no, it will be fine.
Right, boys and girls, here we are in the mental asylum. We've set up two other cameras in different parts of the mental asylum to monitor if anything happens while we're in here. But pretty much, we are here today to give back to this mental asylum. Let's do this. At least it's already got my blood on it.
Lovely.
Okay, Elliot, I am going to give you the ultimate Weller quiz.
Question one. Have I ever had a sexually transmitted disease?
No.
Correct. Number two. Do I think your hair looks shit?
No.
Correct. I actually think it's quite good. Even though everyone keeps mugging you off, calling you like noodle-ed, I actually do think it's all right.
Thank you, mate.
It's all right. Okay.
The thing is, if like anything did happen right now, we've got so much equipment that we've got to collect up. Not only that, we've got to climb out the second story of this shitty building.
What are my favourite pair of shoes?
Your All Black Asics, the new ones.
Correct. 3 out of 3 on the Well Up Ultimate Quiz. Elliot, have I ever inappropriately touched a teacher?
Oh, yes.
Correct. All right.
She was bending over, like right in my face, if you know what I mean. And the next thing I know, she's just sort of like leant into me and it went up her bum.
Oh, no.
I wasn't ever allowed back in the class. But what is the worst prank have I ever played on a mate?
I literally have no idea, mate.
Pulled their trousers down in the changing room.
Oh.
And what accidentally happened is I got their underpants as well.
No.
But his winky was tiny. I think that's what made him cry most, because he was like so embarrassed. Okay, what is my favourite part about having a girlfriend? No, don't be naughty. Don't.
Because you can be proper weird together.
It's so true. Okay. Oi, I wonder if any other people have come... I wonder if anything's happened in the other rooms. Okay. All right, Elliot. Yep. What is my biggest fear?
Being stranded out at sea.
Correct. No, it just is. Imagine like just being stranded out, middle of the ocean, no lights, nothing. You know what I mean? I don't think anything can get worse than that.
Oh, you've actually smashed it.
At least this works.
Wow.
Oh God.
And my blood. I think that's a pretty lovely bit of decoration, mate. Absolutely gorgeous. To never be moved ever again. GoPro still intact.
Okay.
All right. Hang about. Wait one sec. That one's still recording. Cop it. Goodbye, young soldier. Oh, God, now we have this.
And then you hold it, I go down, and then I can just put all of my weight on it at the bottom.
Okay, and then I come down.
And then you come down.
Okay.
Go.
He did it.
That's quite f***ed, isn't it? I'm just currently in here on my ones. You're safe. I could still die.
Hold on, mate. Hold on to the ladder. Yeah, you've got it. You're fine.
Now, the big question is that asylum actually haunted?
From what we saw today, no.
Okay, so this is where I think our question is answered of, it was people. It must have been people last time throwing stuff. I was convinced that it was some dodgy shit, but there we go. Hopefully this will also put an end to all those shitty Joe Weller's mental asylum videos, like people pretending they're like getting their hand chopped off. And oh no, shit. Well, to be fair, I just did. I can't believe that. Like the second we get in, I just like slice my hand up. Anyways, boys and girls, we hope you did enjoy this video. Here's to more exploring videos. Let us know if you did enjoy by hitting the like rating button. Subscribe if you're new. Check out Elliot's channel and peace.